Well, that was the worst piece of crap I've ever seen.